Natural gas is the fossil fuel of the 21st century, and its impetus will have a decisive effect on global economy and the planet's energy future. It is a form of energy that is efficient, reliable, safe, and environmentally friendly. The Hellenic Gas Transmission System operator DESFA is responsible for the temporary storage and transmission of natural gas to the entire country and operates on the principles of maximizing social welfare and public interest. DESFA manages and develops the National Natural Gas Transmission System, an infrastructure network of 1,463 kilometers of main pipeline and high-pressure branches. Natural gas reaches our country from three different entry points. Kipi region in Evros, this is where natural gas through Turkey enters. Promachonas, this is where natural gas is imported through Bulgaria and exported to Bulgaria. Revithoussa Liquefied Natural Gas Terminal Station, this is where liquefied natural gas enters. The 24 hours based specialized staff of the Control and Load Distribution Center at Patma in Elefsina and the Backup Control and Load Distribution Center at Nea Mesimvria in Thessalonica constantly operates and oversees the natural gas transmission system so that gas quantities are available in every place in the system at any given time. The operation is based on a privately owned system for remote control and telecommunications that ensures the remote monitoring and remote management of natural gas stations, the management of alarms, and the supply of technical and statistical data to DESFA's bureaus so that natural gas transmission is made in a safe, reliable, and cost-effective way at all times. DESFA operates a fully equipped and certified pressure calibration laboratory at Patima installations in Elefsina and a chemical analysis testing laboratory at liquefied natural gas installations in Revithoussa. Measurement of uncertainty of pressure calibration laboratory is one of the best in Greece, equipped with high precision pressure calibrators and automatic pressure balance to calibrate digital controllers, transducers, and manometers. Chemical analysis testing laboratory is accredited for natural gas and LNG samples chemical tests to certify their composition and physical properties. Laboratories are staffed with specialized and experienced personnel. DESFA also has the only certified chemical analysis calibration laboratory in Greece for gas chromatograph chemical analysis calibration necessary for big natural gas consumers, such as power plants, to participate in the European Union's gas pollutants emission trade system. This laboratory serves DESFA's needs too, as DESFA also participates in the gas emission trade system. DESFA is responsible for the excellent technical operation, the economic profitability, and the unhindered and reliable operation of the natural gas transmission system. The natural gas transmission system transports gas to consumers in continental Greece from the borders with Bulgaria and Turkey, as well as from the liquefied natural gas terminal station in Revithoussa Island. Today, it supplies with gas big industrial consumers, gas-fired power plants and distribution networks developed in the wider areas of Attica, Thessalonica and Thessaly by corresponding natural gas supply companies. The national natural gas system is made up of the main transmission pipeline and its branches, gas metering and regulating stations, compression stations, operations and maintenance centers, load distribution centers, and the liquefied natural gas terminal in Revithoussa Islet. The main transmission pipeline is 512 kilometers long and its design pressure is 70 bars. Situated along the main transmission pipeline, its branches are line valve stations, scraper stations, cathodic protection system, fiber optic cable. Metering and regulating stations reduce and control the pressure and measure the quantity of gas that is channeled from the natural gas transmission system to the distribution network or to big industrial consumers that are directly connected to the system. Moreover, they give natural gas the distinctive odor that helps identify gas leaks on time. Objective of the operations and maintenance centers is the operation and maintenance of the infrastructure located in their area of responsibility. The metering station in Sidirokastro is located 12 kilometers away from the Greek-Bulgarian borders. Its main task is to measure the quantity and the qualitative characteristics of the natural gas imported through Bulgaria or exported to Bulgaria. Accordingly, the metering station in Kipi is just a few kilometers away from the Greek-Turkish borders, and its main task is to measure the quantity and the qualitative characteristics of the natural gas imported through Turkey. The compression station in Nea Mesimbria is next to the operations and maintenance center of Nea Mesimbria at the point where the pipeline's diameter changes from 36 to 30 inches. The station's objective is the increase of natural gas pressure in order to be assured that the natural gas transmission system operates within its operational limits at all times. The station has modern automation and control systems through which constant monitoring and operation is managed by DESFA's Control and Load Distribution Center. The Hellenic Gas Transmission System Operator DESFA is a determinant factor for the country's energy sufficiency. The emergence of DESFA as a reliable local partner for the development and management of the European routes for natural gas enhances Greece's geopolitical position. The connection of the National Natural Gas Transmission System with the TAP and IGB pipelines upgrade the company's role in the regional market of southeastern Europe and Greece's effort to emerge as an energy hub. DESFA serves its versatile and important role always with care for society and the environment by designing and implementing important company social responsibility.